Hello, let's get into this. Playing some Frostpunk because... So this game was recommended to me via a friend. So, let's try it, shall we?
Still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity. Farewell to plenty, and for those who remained came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north.
Isn't colder north?
We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope pushed us forward. Slowly. Step by step. We knew the cost of our journey. And we paid the price. 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
Okay, so how do I... Okay, here we go. Thank you. How do I collect coal? I think I gotta start again. Thank you. god, fuck it. I feel like I need a fire going now.
Thank you.
You have to eat soup. Big fucking deal. It's a bloody emergency situation, mate. Right. honestly, I'd burn them. Really? Oh, I got stuck at 99.
Alright, how are you, Jesse?
See what happens. I said, good, how are you? gone now, I think. I said hello. I said I was good and you. Yeah, it's true. I know the option here is either get them to work in a shelter or get them to not work. I mean, get them to live in a shelter or get them to work. I wish there was an option. It's like they can work if they want to, but they're not forced to. If the parents are caught forcing them, then we got problems. because some kids want to help and some kids just want to be kids. Nowadays, obviously not, but if it was this case. I think this game's too brutal for me. Yeah, and not only that, but it's like difficult. Like, hard choices is one thing, but like Souls games, for example, I kind of avoid because it's just not great. It's not helping, though. Too much. I mean, the game's well made and it's good, but it's not for me. Like, it's not the hard decisions, it's just the management and stuff. It's just very difficult. Okay, I think I'll take the rest. I'll need to figure out what. Been thinking I might do programming streaming, but not really sure. Yeah. Besides that, the other option, maybe then get out my CPU issue, so hopefully that. Or I could do try to find another. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the Twitch channel live in your own YouTube, description below. Find me at twitch.tv/Wados. Till next time. That was the